Much better. Okay, hey guys, it's morning. Today I'll be doing a video about what's on my iPad. Here it is, it's an iPad mini. The background is it's a background that was from Safari. It's supposed to be, it's a pink flower. Pink flower. It's really cute. You're not gonna see it now, but just wait. There it is. Yep. And I do have passcode. You can go to settings and invert it from numbers to just regular words and everything. Here, my background is a best friend. Just dear best friend, you're weird, you're stupid, I'm like that too. I guess that's why we are so perfect together. Thanks for always being there for me. You're like a sister to me. I love you. Games that I have. Well, this one's not a game. It's Monogram It. It's this type of background thing. I made this one. And then I made this one. I used this one from a uploaded thing. That iMovie. I only made one movie so far. I'm not gonna show it to you, I'm sorry. I have Google. I have Pandora. I have. I'll show you guys this later. Gmail. TM Tower 4. White Tiles 2. Autowrap. And Your Thing. And then for my games, I have Blox Road, Candymania, Cookie Jam, Cut the Rope, Free Play, well, since Free Play, Heyday, Hollywood U, High School Story, where it says HS Story, Jetpack Joyride, My Tom, Sonic Dash, Temple Run 1, and then Toka Monsters. It's just type of cooking game, I'll show you. You pick either one of these two monsters and then pick this one. And then you go to the refrigerator and pick a random food. Put that on there. This class, can you guys see this? Then you pick either if you want to chop up, blend it, boil it, cook it, or microwave it. Doesn't really matter as long as you make one. I know for most of the videos.